Is it true that you asked Roy to sign a jersey for charity and he made you say please?
I didn't hear that one.
That's definitely true.
But you said it before he even asked, I would have thought.
I can't remember it, but I'm going to go, yeah. Because it just sounds like something he would do, yeah. I remember I was joining up. I joined up late with the lads and they were in eating all together in the hotel. And I've gone in. And being late, you go round all the lads and you're like, "Ah, great to see you, Quinny, how are you? Shay, how are you?" And all that. And I got to Roy and he was eating and I just patted him on the back. I went, "How are you, mate?" And he just looked at me and he went, "I'm not your mate."
Oh!
That's okay.
And actually, we had that as well.
Yeah, it's just a normal day. I'm going about my normal business. And suddenly I have Jason McAteer in front of me and he's holding up a shirt and he's looking up at me with his little brown puppy eyes. And he's asking me to autograph it. And I said, "Say please." So he turns around and he says something like, "You what?" I can't really do his voice at the end of the day. Credit to Triggs, but you can't understand what he's saying half the time. And he says, "Please, Roy, please." And I said, "That's better, Triggs." But credit to the boy Triggs. When he's put in his place, he's a good lad. Anyway, next thing I hear, the kit man has forged me signature on half the shirts in the squad because the players were too scared to ask me.
Like, a lot of people think that Ireland could have actually won the World Cup 2002. The way, with or without you, basically, with or without Roy, the way it worked out.
I'll be very honest with you. There are many a night I've woken up and we have actually won it.
Really?
During the night. Because this is my take on it now, and not going back into deep situations, but we get past Spain. We were playing a team, the host nation, Korea, South Korea, who were all probably, being respectful here now, 18 inches smaller than every one of us.
Right.
And with the game we played and what we could adapt to and change, I thought we'd have got past that as well. And then you're knocking on the door. So I still.
It was Germany, I think. We were planning it, weren't we?
We went through it.
When we drew with Germany, we weren't frightened of them.
Yeah.
We had them in the semis.
Yeah. Germany might have been a semi. So you kid yourself and pinch yourself. Yeah. At times, and we came that close, and even the winning penalty, Shay, that the lad from Mindieta took, it was a
I've had a few dreams over that as well.
Not good dreams.
Shay, were you the guy who had the cassette recorder with the this was recorded in the papers? This was before Saipan. And
I think it was just a phone or something, or a recording, or someone
it was
sent
kind
me.
Of, it was the Saipan classroom, was it? Was it that one, or was it?
I can't remember which one. I thought it may have been one with, I think it was Alex Ferguson and. Roy's wages weren't in his bank account or something. And, so there was a phone conversation between Roy and Alex, and Roy was going bananas down the phone.
But it was almost like you played it, and there was a kind of a silence for a while, and then
everyone knows Roy. He can be temperamental, should we say the least. But at the same time, he's got a soft side as well. And I think I played it, and he was like pretending to be serious, and then he actually laughed it off. That was just a bit of a joker among the pack. But
I did this thing at the weekend, and there's a formula that someone's come up with, this formula that I think is working, and it's 16 times the signing on fee. So if you were, like, I was 4.5 million in 95, so it's times 16, so it's something like 62, ooh, 64
that's
million.
That's pretty impressive,
so
isn't
this? Did you make this formula?
No. It was told. So I'm actually the most expensive right back.
Is that somewhere near 66 million for Jason McAteer? Yeah,
did you hear it here?
Now, if
you
that ever here? Happened, I would have said it was gone by me.
Did you sign for anyone in 95, 94, 95?
I did, yes. So I would have signed for Sunderland for 1.3 million.
Times 16, what's that?
16.
20.8 million.